sitting in the park on a Sunday afternoon. Me and the crew just jamming the oldie tune, sipping on a cold bottle of brewski. Gave over a swig, he passed it back to me. Right about then up came some of the homies: Micah, Eli, PJ, Smooth, Phil, and Larry. Busted off the ice chest, Phil popped the cooler. Eli and Pete drunk brew, nothing better to do. Micah's cup, yo, was filled with bird. J Smooth had a cold glass too, you know it. Word, girls at the picnic bench preparing the food. The sky was clear and the weather was cool. Kids at the playground playing on the merry-go-rounds. All the cars cruising, bumping their funky sound. Cause it's Sunday, last day for a fun day. Back to business as usual come Monday. At the park everything went real smooth on a Sunday afternoon.
We were chilling in the park, just waiting for the sun to go down. It was me, Shiro, and the homies, a lighter shade of brown.
I said chill. All the bottles in the park stay ill. Playing horseshoes to win a bill. I got inside the lamp and on the grill. So now we eat. The cops cruise by looking for the booze. But what Ruben had was plain as...
All right, Jonathan's on a fish right now.
We're on!
Should we move any other rods for him?
Yeah. What is it? Oh, that's a nice striper. Just bring it in. Lift it up, lift it up. In the boat. There you go.
There we go. Nice TV striper.
There's your
TV. All right, Jonathan.
Woo! That's your TV, probably.
Yeah,
boy. There you go.
Good job, Jonathan.
Just that little bite just looked more like a striper bite than anything else.
Look at that size of that striper, man.
That's definitely a keeper.
Good job, Jonathan.
Well, bet though. You already know we're not big on striper, and only your dad is, so our dad might want it.
Look at that.
Just saying. But if we do catch a sturgeon, he's going to want the sturgeon more.
Good job, Jonathan. How was it,
First
man?
One hell of a fight, you know?
Woo! Cool.
Oh.
He'll get tired. Just go up. Yeah, like that.
Come on, baby. There we go.
Hey, hopefully it's not a snag one again.
Little man.
No?
He wants to run.
Yeah.
I'm gonna let him do what he wants
to
do.
Yeah, let him run, exactly. All right, Jonathan's on a nice, big, fat sturgeon.
First one ever.
There you go.
All right, you set that to short.
All right.
Yes.
Look at Jonathan go, baby.
About what, 10 feet out, maybe more? Oh, way more. Way more than 10 feet.
Oh, yeah, I see that.
There's that second wind you're talking about.
Oh, just keep pressure on, that's it.
You're doing a good job for it to be your first sturgeon.
First one.
And he's not giving up.
quick.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, your arms.
Not tired yet, son. Give me four more and then I'll probably be done.
Coming. Yeah, he's coming.
Come on, mate.
Whatever, I bought one for up for the boat.
Same thing twice before, dude. Time to half, I'm guaranteed to find a brownie while the night was young. We were rolling. Yeah, looking real smooth, cause cruising witty is how we ended our afternoon. Smooth, chilling, just kicking it. Oh, there we go. The down, I know they'll be watching me. Smooth, chilling, just kicking it.
It's getting closer. Looking at that damn line. He's right there with the bulls are at.
Definitely oversized.
Bring it on, baby girl.
It's right here. Now she's about 5 foot.
Easy. Maybe more.
Getting closer, come on. You can do it.
Come on this side. There you go. You can see bubbles now.
Okay, I can see a lot of them.
Coming out. Oh my God, look at the size of that sturgeon.
That's a big fucking
Oh man, and he's by the mouth too.
That's a Jeremy Wade.
Come on this side.
There's your river.
Man.
Monsters.
I never seen a sturgeon that big.
He's probably oversized, no?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
He's oversized, but I'm definitely gonna try to get a picture with them. Talk about your 8-footer, right, Beto?
That's a big one.
Is that the one you caught? Is that the one you were talking about? You're calling wolf on?
No wonder he was hard to bring in. Come on this side. Look at that size of that monster, man.
Get ready to grab his damn t-shirt. He fucking goes that way.
I'm using my knees on this post.
Okay. Not where we got you.
Yeah. Trust me, this fish could pull me in if he wanted to.
He want
to
come on. Is it right there?
No, he's still like 5 feet up there. Right there. There we go.
Still doing runs.
Look at the size of that sturgeon.
Look at that.
Look at the size of that head.
Yep.
Look at this dinosaur, man.
And then fighting the current, too.
What do you want to do, Jonathan? Keep on fighting them?
Let's keep fighting them. I'm not tired yet.
No. Oh, it's going to be hard to take the hook off his mouth, man.
Go. Ooh.
Look at that.
Oh, my God.
Yep.
That's humongous.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
I'll play the game, baby. Let's play this game.
I thought he broke off for a minute there.
Nah, he was playing a game of trying to pull me in. I said, not today.
Right here. Look at that.
Oh, off my language, my leg.
Man,
That's a beast right there. That's a beast. You getting
funny? Guys, this is a big sturgeon.
Look at that. Big.
Here he comes.
All I'm going to say, man, thank you for bringing us out.
He's not giving up.
Come on, baby girl. Come on.
Look at that.
Come on.
Come on, baby.
Whoa.
Come on. Come on.
That's like 8+ right there, baby.
Come on.
Plus.
Come on. Let's get it. Yeah. Who's mine? Who's mine?
Look at that size of that sturgeon.
Who's mine? Grande Papa.
Look at this beast. Look at this
beast. Grande Papa.
Look at that.
Come on. That's over 100 pounds.
Oh, yeah.
Easy.
Easy. Maybe 2-3, baby.
Yeah.
That's easy. You're feeling good.
Come on, baby girl.
Right on the lips, too. He got it. Like
right on the lips.
Come on, baby girl.
Somebody's going to have to reach over and take the hook off. Look at that.
You gotta grab him hard and don't let go.
What about pliers?
No, just take the pliers.
Oh, let me go.
Grab him by the mouth, see if I can hold him for a second.
Bring him over here.
I'm being serious. Don't let go of the GoPro, but then you're gonna grab him. Do one or the other.
No, just get the pliers and take the hook off. Get him on that side.
Here, let me switch.
Can you move, Beto?
I'm trying to do
this one. You're like right on my way. There you go. You're gonna do it, you gotta be on this side, like this.
Right where I'm at.
Show me a big girl.
Get on that side, get on that side. No, 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 he's gonna get tangled right here. Go on that side. Who's gonna take the hook off?
No, my friend is.
All right, back up, back up. Look at that.
You stand right there behind me.
Shoot, dude, look at that. That's almost a whole entire boat.
Over here. Stop going that way.
You're gonna come over here. I'm just gonna do one of those tap lines.
Nah, I'm gonna bring it
right. Keep on going. Grab the line. Go ahead. And then just take the hook off.
Grab that
way. Right there, just.
Can you guys unclip it?
No, just.
It's barbless hook. It's just, barbless hook.
Okay, yeah.
Grab the hook. Grab the hook.
Yeah, I can't. I'm trying to get it where I can actually. I'm trying not to do what.
There you go. It came off?
Yep, came off.
Whoa, that was a humongous fish. Yeah, good job, it? Jonathan.
Let's do this you again.
You said you wanted it oversized.
There you go.
Man.
That's the dream work.
Good job, guys.
That's all I'm going to say.
We got it? Jonathan with us today. Good job, Jonathan.
Alberto.
Richard. And Richard. As you can see, Jonathan landed a big sturgeon. I never seen one in my life.
That big.
Good job, guys. Look at Commodore Razor with the new toy. $200,000 boat.
I'm legal.
That's nice. Beautiful boat, man.
That was a monster.
It was a monster.
First one ever to land too.
Awesome day. Beautiful out here.
Yep.
Can't get any better.
We're gonna bail out. We'll see you.
All right.
Guys, watch this run.
Finally did a dip.
Why?
Alright, it's 12:30, lunchtime. Today we're cooking some ribs, garlic bread, and the victory beer. Cooking for the guys today. They're having a good time. We got that big oversized. Jonathan, he did a good job. For it to be his first time catching the sturgeon, he did a fantastic job. So we were able to see it. It was big. I never seen a sturgeon that big caught on my boat. So outgoing is almost over, so the boat's gonna start spinning. That's what I'm cooking, and then we'll be fishing the incoming. See how we do on the incoming. All right, here you guys go. You guys ready? Here you go.
Thank you.
Look at this meal.
Good right here.
Thank you.
Wow, thank you.
All right, guys, hope you guys enjoy the lunch.
I definitely will.
Most definitely. Thank you.
Yep, there's some napkins there. Kids at the playground playing on the merry-go-round. All the cars cruising, bumping their funky sound. Cause it's Sunday, last day for a fun day. Back to business as usual come Monday. At the park, everything went real smooth. On a Sunday afternoon. We were chilling in the park. Bad boy anglers back in the water this morning.
The homies, a lighter shade of brown.
I said chill. All the bottles in the box.
So it's 1:30 right now. The tide's barely turning. It's going to be incoming tide. It's still beautiful out here. So we got our poles out of the water. We're shifting. We should be back in business in about 10-15 minutes.
Don't stop. Just keep on going. Don't stop.
You just did it.
No, that's how he was. No, I want to move him. Okay.
3 o'clock, no action, incoming tide. We haven't had any action for about an hour or so. See what happens. We'll be here till about 4, and hopefully we land one. We had a striper, but Jose lost it right here by the boat. So all right, it's 4:30, we're calling it a day. We didn't really catch nothing on the incoming tide. We had a lot of striper bites, but we were not able to land them. So we had a good day out here, Easter Sunday. Weather was beautiful. So I enjoyed watching Jonathan catch that big oversized. It was a big, big, big oversized. I never seen a fish like that land on my boat ever in my life. So it was beautiful to see that. So we're heading home. Jonathan, how was your day, man?
Man, this was the best trip I've ever had. If you ever get a chance, stop by, say what's up. It's all good fishing.
There you go. Thank you. Richard, how was your day?
I had a pretty good time. Unfortunately, I didn't get to catch this time out, but maybe next time out, I'll be landing some nice keepers.
Cool.
Come on out with it. It's all good fishing. Have a good time.
And then we got Beto.
Yep. It was a good trip. You know, I missed a couple, but hey, the trip was awesome. We were out here fishing. We saw that big old mama. Hopefully next time I'll catch one too.
We're gonna go and say hello to Fat Boy Angler. He fished out Saturday, and I was out here Saturday, and he fished out today, and I'm out here today. So we had a good day out here. What's up, David?
What's up, man?
We're calling it a day, man.
I know. Shoot, we tried all day. All I caught was a buzz.
That's the only thing you can do is try, man.
Yeah, hey, shoot, a beautiful day, right? You can't
beat
this weather. Man.
Definitely.
Hey, we caught two yesterday, though.
So yeah.
That was cool.
Preacher's daughter, lucky for me, how he never caught us, so. Oh, we ride to the bar by Levy, 85 jacked up square by the Chevy, blanket in the back when it gets hot and heavy, oh. Oh, we ride, pedal to the floorboard, she begging for more, sipping on apple pie, moonshine. I'll be gone by the morning light. Yeah, cause I've been known to write a few songs, loving and leaving and getting too stoned. Bottle and a pistol by my side, the devil's always along for the ride. We ride across state lines, rubbing two nickels, just trying to make a dime. Hard to make a living while the gas so high. Oh, we ride like a holly on a two-lane, Palomino cross the plain, drop her down a four-wheel drive on the ride.